Anything Amistheus can help you with, stranger?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
You're right. I killed that pig so everyone could see.
That pig was my husband-to-be. And because of you, I'm destined to be a Etera for my entire life and die an old maid. You've killed any chance I had at a normal life.
Come on.
You're in the way! Move!
By Zeus! I would have been a goner there if it wasn't for you.
Lucky I came by.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm Epi. Well, Epizelos, but my friends call me Epi. Not that I have friends, necessarily.
I'm Cassandra.
Charm!
You have the...
I...
Good for you.
Me...
How precious. How can I turn...
The fates have delivered you onto my path. And thus we travel together.
The fates have been known to have a sense of humor.
Happening upon you, hero, is fortuitous.
Glad to hear it. So, you dig through book roll?
No. Well, yes and no. I dig through dirt, too.
That's what farmers do.
I uncover our history. Sometimes, but this time, we uncover ancient ones.
To break it to you, but clay pots and dirt aren't that wondrous to most.
I've dedicated my life to it. It's so much more than treasure to be looted.
Is it, though?
It's who we are. Knowing where we come from tells us where we are headed.
You educated people and your riddles.
Some people don't care about the past. They only want to steal something that will make them a few drachmi. Imagine that.
Hard to believe.
My peers are no more than treasure hunters.
Mentioned precious jewels.
These ruins and relics are notoriously hard to find. I found this one through clever searching and deduction.
Tell me more about it.
The Kenians held specific rituals. Some tales speak of objects made by the gods.
Yes, the gods like to play their hand on occasion.
Think of this, Mystios. How would you like to have had the gods help you in battle?
A good warrior doesn't need any help from the gods, or anyone else.
True, true. But think of what we might find then.
You think we'll find something with this power?
See? Now are you interested?
I certainly am. The Oracle of Trophonius. I wonder if the cult's working here too.
What's this?
Stay back.
They seem drawn to this place. I hadn't expected that.
Does this have to do with whatever that name was you said?
The Mykenians? I don't see how they could know. It must be related to Trophonios. I'll observe them. and see what I can learn.
Fine. I'll search further inside.
Wait! Take this steely piece. See if there are markings that match it.
Πολιώνυμε. Oh. Περίπολε.
Not much of a burial site. Mules are buried in higher places of honor.
Πάτερ, η δε και η ε, και ο ίνος η εκ του πατρόου αβελόν.